Hundreds gathered on the Gene Wells Ray Science Complex lawn to observe a total eclipse of the sun. Student, faculty, staff, and visitors mingle in the hot August sun to take in this celestial event. Many lined up to receive a free pair of Eclipse sunglasses given out by the College of Education and Human Services. Young and old, human and their pets prepared for what will be for many a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
I think it's pretty cool, and it's pretty cool that we are here at this moment right now so we can enjoy it. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
It is exciting. It's exciting for us. We teach astronomical processes like this in our classes, so to have an opportunity to go out and see it in real life and have everybody just relax and take a break at the beginning of the semester, get to know some people, it's a really fabulous opportunity.
There's a lot going on, and I've never seen an eclipse before, so I thought it'd be fun.
Since Megan, my daughter's student here, we thought we'd come visit her, and it's a good reason to come visit, see the eclipse too.
When totality came closer, the crowd grew quiet. As light became dark, street lights and other nighttime features sprung to life. After the moon started to pass, the crowd let loose and cheered in appreciation, knowing that nature had just given us one heck of a show.